Hey folks, Jerome Forestwood here. This video was recorded on December 30th, 2020 during a break in the rain in downtown Toronto, Ontario, Canada. In this video, I take a 420-meter tour around Bobbie Rosenfeld Park, the promenade between the CN Tower and the Rogers Centre. At this time of this recording, Toronto was in the first extension of a COVID-19 pandemic lockdown, so the space was only frequented by a few locals. If you enjoy this video, please like, share it, and subscribe.